bathroom and door.
I can't say anything about what I know.
How you feeling today, man?
Feeling good. We just finished the press conference, so feeling excited for the fight.
Talk to us a little bit about your fight Saturday. I know you said it's going to be a war. Talk to us a little bit about how you got prepared. Talk to us a little bit about your opponent.
This is the second camp we have for Cota. He didn't fight us the first time because of COVID, but we're ready for everything that we did the last camp. We just brought into this camp, and we're more than ready for this fight. So whatever he brings, he said he's going to make it a war. We're ready for war.
Cota fought a couple years back with a win on this Saturday. Do you think you could get a promo shot?
Definitely. This is a WBC eliminator. If the team sets the fight up, then we'll definitely take that fight. But like I said, it's a team. I can't think of it myself, but when the team talks and says that I'm ready, I'll definitely take that shot.
And I'm talking a little about how COVID affected the boxing world. Did it affect you anyway? About like training or anything? Did you contemplate about doing something else? Or how was it like dealing with the whole COVID situation?
COVID never bothered me. These last three fights we fought through COVID, it never bothered me one bit. We brought our sparring in. We have our own house for the sparring partners too, so traveling around, we never really did nothing like that. So for this camp, just like the rest of the camps, it's been easy for us.
And I know you just mentioned about this WBC eliminator. If you can't get the title shot at 154, would you move up to 160? I know you have the frame and everything. You might go all the way up to heavyweight at the end of your career. What's your plan on that?
It's whatever my body lets me do. You know, right now I can't even jump past 170, but right now I walk at 154. It's not a problem for me. As soon as my body tells me it's time to move up, we'll move up.
And can the fans follow you at on social media?
The fans can follow me on Instagram at Seth Fundora, and then on Twitter at Sebastian Fundora.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.